Canadians, you have a powerful voice, and we must not allow this Liberal government to silence that voice. Bill C10 was introduced by Canadian Heritage Minister Stephen Guilbeault last November. It began as an effort to improve Canadian content of online material. However, at committee stage, his Liberal MPs deleted Clause 4.1 in C10 that excluded user-generated content from censorship. The deletion of this important clause could have meant the government could censor your Canadian content. Conservative members raised the red flag on this deletion and caught the attention of the Canadian public. Now your voice has helped us pressure the Liberals, and they have introduced a clause very similar to the original Section 4.1 and placed it in a different section in the bill. Together, we have been effective. But we can't stop now. We are dealing with a minority government that only needs the support from one of the other opposition parties to pass whatever legislation they want, unless Canadians work together to stop them. Let the other opposition party MPs know that they must stand up against this power-grabbing government as well. As you continue to express your objections to this bill, I will continue to work beside you and my Conservative colleagues in protecting your freedoms. Together, we can make a difference.